Hi, welcome to Gavis Plants and Orchids. You are seeing my balsam plants, which are in bloom. See, three colors of flowers are there. This is peach color, this is red, and this is purple color. See, this 1 month back I bought seeds of balsam. It cost me 30 rupees, but some 50 seeds were there and almost all germinated. The seeds look like mustard, no? Balsam, where everybody is familiar, I think. But this, since its colors are very good, I thought I will show you. And all of them germinated, but here some lot of birds are there, no? So they cut some most of the plant, and some afterwards some were left and it were eaten up by rats. Now I am left with only this many plants, but of course seeds, this is a seed. This is a very easy to care plant. Seeds also form very easily if we don't pluck the flowers. This is this color I like very much. You can use since this is not a very long lasting plant, I just planted them in some paint buckets and some covers like that. You need to use well-drained soil which is rich in fertilizer. Actually, I have sowed the seeds separately, and then once they are like this much big, I planted it in different containers. Actually, it doesn't need much care like that. Even if you want to sow the seeds in the container in which it grow, it will be growing. That's also enough. But it is better, since it is a short living plant, you need to put a good fertilizer for the plant to have nice growth, and it flowers also very fast. For 30 rupees it's good. And you can collect, this is a small seed pod which has come, but when it grows big, mustard like seeds will be there. So if we keep them, we can keep it for the next season also. You need to keep the plant where it gets good sunlight. Without sunlight it won't flower. Sunlight is very much needed. Watering is every day you water the plant. In every season you can plant this, but this is the best season, I feel. In the rainy season also it flowers, but rainy season, since it stem contains lot of water, there is a possibility of getting spoiled. So this is the best season to grow balsam plants. Beautiful plants. See the different colors. Actually, in the packet also they have given only these three colors, and I also got all those three colors. So these are the three colors, but only one plant is peach. Most of them are red. Maybe the plants which are eaten up by the birds and the rats may be of the different color. At least I got this peach color one. Beautiful color, see. Very vibrant colors. There is one more which is nearby, I will show you that. This one, when it was seedling itself, I planted in a rose pot, in a pot when rose is also growing. Here it has more sunlight, so the plant itself have grown this much. See, many flowers are also there. I don't know, ants are roaming around, what they will do, I am not very sure. Hope you like the video about balsam plant. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you for watching.